Hi, I'm Brent Roussin, and this is Moose. C-Spot Read is a dog-assisted program partnered with the Winnipeg Library that benefits children who are struggling with their confidence to read. Dogs are proven to offer a judgment-free, safe space for students to practice their reading skills. Children read aloud to behavior-assessed Winnipeg Humane Society dog ambassadors for 10-week sessions and participate in activities designed to boost their reading enjoyment and literary skills. The Winnipeg Humane Society offers the option to team up with your dog and help children build confidence in their reading, becoming a C-Spot Read dog ambassador. C-Spot Read runs through 3 sessions, fall, winter, and spring, for 10 weeks, dedicating an hour of your dog's time once a week. They even offer some really great incentives. Complimentary behavioral assessment for your dog to determine suitability, flexibility, choosing the sessions you would like to volunteer for. Winnipeg Humane Society dog tee, dog leash, harness, bandana, cinch bag, and a $100 honorarium for completion of a full 10-week program without absences. To learn more or to apply to become a dog ambassador, visit their website at WinnipegHumaneSociety.ca. So, you ready for a quick read there, Moose? We're going to read today, "Please Take Me for a Walk" by Susan Gall. Please take me for a walk. I need to chase away the neighbor's cat, send the birds back to their nests, and keep the squirrels high up in the trees. I like to greet the people on my street. Some neighbors like to pet me. And some neighbors do not. Please take me for a walk. I wish to say hello to the florist, the greengrocer, the baker, the bookseller, and my special friend, the butcher. Please take me for a walk. I like to watch the kids in the schoolyard, the guys shooting hoops, and the people playing chess. Please take me for a walk. I could catch a ball for you, retrieve a frisbee, and race you to the water fountain. Please take me for a walk. I want to feel the wind lift my ears and the sun warm my belly. Please take me for a walk so I can meet other dogs. And other dogs can meet me. Please take me for a walk so everyone can see my best friend and me. So thank you everyone for listening in. And make sure you tune in next Sunday for next Winnipeg Humane Society Bedtime Story. If you are able or willing to donate to the Winnipeg Humane Society during these times, please contact them at 204-982-2041 or visit their website at WinnipegHumaneSociety.ca. Good night and stay safe.